Our chief guest, Lieutenant Chetan, Mr. Rajnath, Nirikshan, Principal, PPS, all my beloved teachers and students. It gives me great pleasure to be with you today and participate in such a wonderful manner. We have got a very excellent chief guest today who has given us a very inspiring speech. I hope all of you all heard what he said. Two major points he made. Please understand the senior children, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th. He said, you be careful when you use your media, your cell phones, your Facebook, other things. Limit your usage. He never said stop. See, once a week, twice a week, you are allowed to play with it and move along. Because you have to have all sorts of activities in your life. He himself is an excellent football player, hockey player. He is a good squash player. And above all, he has achieved what he wanted. Moment he has come to age 23, he is a lieutenant. And within no time, he'll be a captain. So all of you all should understand that set your goals and try to achieve those goals through hard work. And hard work also he has qualified by saying, your hard work means quality, not quantity. You don't need to study 10 hours a day. He was mentioning, please understand, if you are in a good school like this, you go through all sorts of activities like dance, drama, music, karate, games, all that you're learning here. Other schools don't have these kind of facilities. You're lucky to be in a school like this where your management is providing you all these facilities. One more important thing was keep away from two very bad social evils is smoking and drinking. Today it is becoming a fashion to smoke and drink. Let us start looking down on these activities and not associate with friends and associates who indulge in these activities. We must avoid and shun such friends so that they themselves give up. It should be your endeavor in life to see that people give up smoking and drinking so that they can, you know, be better citizens of this great country of ours. Another great occasion we had is the felicitation of our principal. He was awarded the best teacher award by the Union Home Minister, Mr. Kishan Reddy. And we just felicitated him on this award. It's a great thing for our school principal to achieve this. Mr. Nirikshan is a remarkable person. You all have all seen the kind of activities he does, the kind of leadership qualities he has presented before you all. Not only the teachers are fond of him, but the students are also very fond of him. He is strict, no doubt. He knows what he is doing. And he's got a way of getting away with all the activities. And he's got the full cooperation and support of the teachers. I congratulate you, Mr. Nirikshan, on this award. And wish you luck. May you have much more, better and more awards as you go on in life. I also would like to wish Lieutenant Chetan all the very best. Have a wonderful career. We are very happy and grateful that you spared some time for us. Although you are very modest about it, I hope you'll rise someday to become the Lieutenant General of EME. I would like to see that one day. All the very best. Thank you very much.